Penn State would smoke. Yo!
That's dope.
That ain't good.
Just waiting for Drake now. Is it the strength?
I'm gonna tell you what they told me. I'm gonna be honest with y'all. You know, we started this tour. We've been a couple places. We had some good crowds. But they told me last night that it's no crowd that's crazier or rowdier than a Manchester crowd. Is it true or not? I don't know. I remember every time I performed here, Manchester goes through the motherfucking roof, and tonight seems no different. So look, I'm not about to talk your ear off. My name is Drake. I'm from Toronto, Canada, in case you didn't know. And tonight, on a Saturday night, I'm here to give Manchester the best fucking party in the world because you deserve it. Let's go to work. I'm ready. Let's go! I might be too strong, I don't count the days. Overdose on confidence. Started not to give a fuck. Stop fearing it as a coin. Drinking every night, cause we drink till my time is gone. Faded way too long. Floating in and out of. They saying I'm bad. I'd agree with that. I just take my time with all this shit. I still believe in that. I had someone tell me I fell off. And they gonna see me pick it up when I need it at. I know why I exaggerated things. I got it like that. Took my napkin and my shirt. I just love it like that. You know good and well. You don't want no problem like that. You gon' make someone around me catch a body like that. No, don't do it. Don't do it. One of us goes in. We all go through it. See, Drizzy got the money. Drizzy gon' pay it. This my family. Ain't even gotta say it. That's just something they know. Say it.
They know,
say that shit.
They know.
Yeah, she knows, he knows, they know, he knows, she knows, they know the real is on the rise. I even gave him a chance to decide. I something they know. Say it.
They know.
That's right. Let's go to work now, I'm ready. I gotta do what I gotta do, man. For real. Look, all my exes live in Texas like I'm George Strait. Or they go to Georgia State where tuition is handled by some random nigga that live in Atlanta. And she only see what she feels obligated. Man, they told me the first time we dated. She was on age and we never waited. I took her for sushi, she wanted to fuck. Took it to no trouble, don't even play. We never talked too much after I blew up. Just told me hello, I'm happy belated. I think I texted her and told her I hate it. That's when she texted me and told me she prayed. That's when I texted her and told her I love her, right? Texted her and told her I'm better than shit. Ass. What have you learned since getting richer? I've been working with the negatives to make them better pictures. I've been here to see enemies, but hell of a mixture. Even though it's fucked up. Damn, is it the bomb? Time for me to revisit the past. Ripping the calls, albums to drop, flipping a bomb. Stories to tell, we've been doing it all. Interviews and high professions. Pick a fuck about my dress and room, confusing me with questions like,
do you love this shit? Are you high right now? Do you ever get nervous? Are you single?
I heard you
fucking girl, is it true?
You get money?
You think the niggas you get
this shit? Manchester, what you tell me? I'm telling you, you know, I've been playing with this concept, right? I've been trying to figure out, you know, we've done like, it's like this concert that we do back home where I bring all my friends, you know, and we just have a big celebration and we perform for all you lovely people. And I've been playing with this concept since we did 6 years
in the same city, I've been trying to figure out if I should do OVO Fest in the UK, right? I've just been thinking about it. Because if I do that, you never know who you might see, you know? But this is the deal I'm gonna make you. Because Manchester, this is one of the most important shows. Like I said, they said you're the craziest crowd, and I know if I do OVO Fest, you're gonna make a trip. So if you work with me tonight and give me all the energy that you're already giving me, I promise you there'll be an OVO Fest in the UK this year. Do we have a deal? All right, play the shit, let's go, I got this. Fuck being on some cheer shit. We go 0 to 100, nigga, real quick. Maybe on that record, pay the bill shit. I'll finish it, not even a little bit. Oh no, know yourself, know your worth, nigga. My actions being louder than my words, nigga. I get so high, still so down to earth. Niggas won't do it, let's do it on their turf, nigga. Oh no, I'm the rookie in the vet. Shout out to the bitches I owe down the set. All up in my phone looking at pictures from the other night. She gon' be upset, she keeps scrolling to the left, dawg. She gon' see some shit she don't wanna see. She ain't ready for it. If I ain't the greatest, then I'm headed for it. Yeah, there we go, wait. Look, the 6 ain't friendly, but that's where I lay up. Woo! Shit a motherfucking lay up. Been Steph Curry with the shot, been cooking with the sock. Yeah, 360 with the wrist, boy. Yeah, who the fuck these niggas is, boy? OVO, man, we really with the shits, boy. Yeah, really with the shits. No disrespect to hit, boy, but I got all the hits, boy. Yeah, fuck all that Drake, you gotta chill shit. I be on my Manchester drill shit. Yeah, fuck all that rapper, pay the bill shit. Nigga, I'm also rappers, pay my bill shit. All up on TV, I thought it made me richer. Wasn't paying me enough, I needed something quicker. Now I'm all in legal basement, quitting, working over phones. Yeah, to drive the money more to make the pickup. 2008, I'm trying to paint a picture. Comeback season in the works, now I'm thinking bigger. I got 40 in the studio. Gotta watch that shit, don't wanna make them sicker. That's why nigga, oh lord. Got a whole lot to show for it. I mean, we can really get it, we can go for it. I'm just here for the Bucks and the Billy Stick up. Don't make me kill one of the ghosts for it. I run the shit, they like, go for us. Run for us, run for us, go for us. Yeah, I mean, y'all already wrote for us. I like this crowd right here. We got something special tonight. Yup.